Mwezi jigena kuwele etano, kasoke domu gamu buko kusangi wakasese gumila gundoza ya legenzi gogolo mugoguno. Enwele itidua abaduka nyumbuko irrigation scheme na bibaba sajia kweya amba association kubango omugaguno gwata wanyanga nyaba izi abagenda kusomero gwirigwa ya njalanga. Bundu zeno yatubia mwezi ogomu nano mwako oguwede chukanga wale siwa kuguna hivyo mebienja ulo kujisika yu mwubla neri mira yu.
Even if we wanted, we would continue and go through him.
No, I know the future.
Yes, but for the Bataka who are on this side, they must be seeing this thing.
Sendi wa district ya Kasese, Godfrey Bigogo, agamanti government yandi vudeo ni watasa kubanga gundu zeno mwubla mazi yibere yungira kuono neka.
Kasese, this local government manages it on behalf of the Ministry of Agriculture. But you see, when the ministry, when we were given that excavator as a district, the Ministry of Agriculture directed that it be given to the scheme so that it can be used for purposes of maintaining that scheme. And so the day-to-day managers of that excavator is Mubuku Irrigation Scheme through Abasejo Kweya. And as far as I know, they are the ones who hired it to save the children to go and do the work of desilting River Mubuku.
Wabula ono agamba nti minisitule y'ebyobulimi, obulunzi n'obuvubi erina okuvaayo ku nsonga y'Embuku Irrigation Scheme kubanga badduka ennimiro eno basusse olugabanguzo nga n'ebyuma bamala gabigaba. Kyokka kino aba basajja kweyama bakyegaanye.
But they asked me to pay money. They asked me to pay 800,000 per day fuel it and didn't pay the machine operator. When I complained, the cow advised me that that was what was in the memorandum of understanding, and I looked at it and agreed. So, but for sure, I know that Abasejo Kweya will not have the capacity, and it comes back to us as the leaders to make sure that that excavator gets out of the river. But you know that is not even the only machine we are talking about. You remember there was another caterpillar.
Mubaka President Kasese, Lieutenant Joey Walusimbi, ategeeza ng'ebagenda okufuba okulaba nga gundu zeno eggyibwayo mu mugga guno.
Yo nabaddeyo, tubaddeyo n'affendi Sale n'abavubuka. Ne mbagamba nti njagala tulakita eveeyo. Nze munyini. Singina kuba wa ebbanga siddene nnyo ekiggyeyo. Kubanga ndowooza ekyekwaso kiweddewo. Bagamba amazzi gakendedde. Kati balinze nkuba.